Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and peace be upon you all. How to rename a field in our attribute table عشان نعمل إعادة تسمية لحقل من أحد الحقول بتاعتنا في جدول الطبقة. لو عملنا على الفيلد رايت كليك في الحقيقة مش هنجد الأوبشن بتاع رينيم. In fact, Esri doesn't offer this option yet. But we can do a simple trick. هنعمل تحايل بسيط. خش على Table Options. Add Field. Name it BH. Okay for short integer, but we can make it double. Okay. Right click the BH field. Field calculator. Yes. For BH equal to, click here. Double click the field gag grid number 1, which contains the values of BH. And okay. Now you have the values of pH in a field renamed to pH, as you can see here. Simple.